one species turn into another.
How is it that we find ourselves surrounded by such complexity, such elegance?
The genes of you and me,
the genes of you and me,
they're all made of DNA. We're all made of the same chemical DNA. We're all made of DNA. We're all made of the same chemical.
Only the fittest survive. And that was the key. Natural selection. That was the key.
We are surrounded by endless forms. Most beautiful, most wonderful. Evolution, the greatest show on earth. There is grandeur in this view of life.
Most beautiful, most wonderful.
Evolution, the greatest show on earth.
The history of life can be thought of as a many-branched tree. The five kingdoms of life were established early on. Bacteria, protists, amoeba-like creatures, fungi, plants, and animals.
We find ourselves perched on one tiny twig, in the midst of a blossoming tree of life. Perched on one tiny twig, in the midst of a blossoming tree of life.
Only the fittest survive, and that was the key.
Natural
selection.
That was the key. We are surrounded by endless forms. Most beautiful, most wonderful. Evolution, the greatest show on earth. There is grandeur in this view of life.
Most beautiful, most wonderful.
Evolution, the greatest show on earth. We are surrounded by millions of other species. Walking, flying, burrowing, stalking, chasing, fleeing, outpacing.
Animals strive to reach this one ultimate goal, to ensure the survival of the next generation. This one ultimate goal, to pass on their genes. And that is what life is all about, is all about.
There is grandeur in this view of life.
Most beautiful, most wonderful.
Evolution, the greatest show on earth. As we look back on the history of life, we see a picture of never-ending, ever-rejuvenating novelty.
Those animals may seem to us to be very remote, strange, even fantastic. But all of us alive today owe our very existence to them.